routes 2940, slot 338. Flying full day. I've been waiting to catch this one. I actually prefer catching this over 1314. As I mentioned in the previous video, I've been on that other train a few times already, along with 910. So I decided to hitch a ride on this set. Oh, it'll be nice to get on 45-46 more after. So it's about 155. So yeah, welcome aboard 7039-7040. Well, let's just walk through the train, I guess. Excuse me. Sorry. Departed. Right. That's a short ride on 7239-7040 from Boon to Boon Keng on the TRN 338 full day. Might consider touring Boon Keng station as well. But let's see. Oh, there's no map here. Okay. First of all, let's go up this escalator and. Yes. So, should be the same arrangement, similar arrangement actually. So exit A through C, the charging port. Stop, I guess. I see a lot of them here. So, I'll try and spot first before I tour around the stations. So, next train's about to come on platform A. So yeah, 7055, 7056. And next comes 341. Grand 341, which is I think over there there's TRN 315. So let's check the map, I guess. First things first. There's a 7-Eleven here. Okay. Oh, free exit. Somehow. Television for exit C. Fan for exit A. Don't know what that is for exit B. Sardines.
How young are you?
17.
Thank you.
Okay. Are you okay? Okay. So all the stations, all the exits have lifts. So. Wait. let me think, yeah? So going from this map, I think... So I think you can take the lift up to exit C, then stairs down. Lift A up, lift B down, stairs B up, stairs A down. So, yeah. Let's tour around Boon Keng Station, I guess. So, I think so. You notice those landmarks or some things like symbols is for mainly for the people with dementia. So like it's to help them navigate through the MRT station easily. Like they're also inside MRT stations. No, bus interchanges as well. So it's a useful tool to cater to those with special needs. Come in. Right.
Okay.
Street
clear. This.
So, let's count. That's 6 steps down. You there? Here. Six steps down here as well, and there's the road, and looks like it's a one-way road. So let's take a look here. So it's heading, I believe, this way. Well, for up Serangoon Road. Well, Bendemeer Road is heading this way, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh look. Singapore Malaysia Coach Terminal and Bendemeer MRT Station are just within a few minutes of walking. Anyways, let's count steps here. Kinda lost count there, but I think there might be 64 steps. I'll watch the video later on to see how many steps are there exactly. Smells like, I love the smell of the cake in that bakery. So is that exit B? Six. 3. So about 3 to 6 steps along here. Yep. Oh, I missed that. Five steps. Ooh, night bazaar. So, the exits A and B cleared. Let's head to exit C. Something. Suddenly the become blank here. My suspicion is to prepare for PMP. This early though, I don't know. But it seems a bit sus. Don't know what happened, but okay. Oh, Kwong Wai Shiu Hospital is also nearby somewhere, which is where I passed earlier. Oh, on service 13. But I didn't, I didn't get the CG that I wanted to ride, but it's fine. So this is gonna be quite a long corridor to exit C. So we're taking the lift up and then take the stairs down, because so for exit C, they use the television or radio something. The exit seat lift is the different type.
Okay. Oh, this is the torsion bar, the different type of lift. So the buttons are different,
but it has the like that.
Well,
Southeast
was 9
lifting options,
so
yeah. Anyways, let's exit C. So let's see if there are any steps, additional steps down. Oh, there's a 130 seat road there. Construction works over there going on. Four steps down. Four steps as well there, but I'm not gonna go through there because it's raining already. So let's just go through this ramp and then count the steps down. Next train to Boon goes in about 3 minutes. But those grids work still. And not the ones on the concourse. That's about 64 steps, hopefully. Oh, I don't know, lost count again, but maybe around there. Anyways, that wraps up about my tour of Boon Keng Station. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.